Turkey's telecoms authority has shut down YouTube. Regulators say an anonymous account posted what it presented as a leaked recording of a discussion between the country's intelligence chief and military leaders about possible military action in Syria. It comes a week after Turkey tried to block access to microblogging site Twitter. The move has provoked fears that the government may try further action. "I'm a Facebook and YouTube user for years, and all of a sudden this ban comes as a shock," this man says. "I'm uneasy over these developments, and my biggest concern is what will happen if the government wins the elections."
"Ki en büyük endişem de bu seçimlerden sonra tekrar başa gelirse bu iktidar ne olacak?"
"I wonder how far they'll go to curb our freedom," this woman says. "First Twitter, now YouTube. What's next? Facebook? How far will they go and when will this end?" The government has indeed indicated that it may block access to other social media platforms as well if users publish recordings or documents which threaten national security.